You know, there are so many people in this world today that are always complaining, wondering why one has this and one has that. But we need to realize that there's someone somewhere in this world that's much worse off than you are. Now, Junior, I want you to help me sing this song. I'm gonna sing my part first, but I'm gonna call you later on. This is what we need to do.
Stop complaining
about what you don't have. Start being grateful for your blessing in God's hands.
What we need to do.
Stop complaining about what you don't have.
There's someone that's worse off than you.
Junior,
if you don't mind, sing this verse for me.
Never complain when it seems like your needs are not met. God, he knows your heart, and he knows that there are wants instead. But if you wait a little while and let Jesus work in your life, then you would understand all of his reasons why.
Second verse.
When it's so hard to suppress what we feel inside, never surrender to doubt, 'cause God will provide. What God has for you, it's already yours. God will reward you your patience in you.
In the Bible that talks about this complaint. Now what I want you to do, I want you to take your time and tell them what they need to do. Tell them, Junior.
All you got to do is go to Matthew 7:7.
That's the